This is gonna be great. Besides, it's just
one body.
Yes, which may or may not be resting somewhere on this massive 60-acre property.
Nancy Hart went before a judge and got an injunction on the sale until the body of her brother, former resident, was exhumed. This isn't exactly the kind of place that you would bring your daughter.
How's that? Take your meds?
Aren't you sleeping?
I'm gonna go check on her.